Hey there. Welcome to Life Noggin. In a world of smart cars and smartphones, just how smart is your body? While it might get a couple of bad grades in the school of life, it turns out your bookworm of a body actually has quite the great GPA. See, there are plenty of things that your body does for you without you even having to consciously think about it. From the moment you're born, your body knows that it has to breathe to receive oxygen and get rid of carbon dioxide. Your brain receives signals from your body telling it how much oxygen it needs, which is why you typically breathe slower when you're relaxed than when you're running to your computer on Monday mornings to get that sweet life noggin knowledge. Your body also has you unconsciously blink to keep your eyes moistened and help prevent foreign bodies from entering your eyes. It typically does this around 15 times a minute. That means it takes you about 12 minutes to blink 182 times. Just an observation. So your body is smart enough to do a bunch of things for you, but it also urges you to do other things, causing you to have certain feelings. Your body knows that you need to get energy in order to survive, so it releases ghrelin in the stomach that causes you to feel hungry. Your hypothalamus, one of the sections of your brain, also plays a significant role in regulating your hunger, along with other things such as having you feel thirsty. With the average person only being able to survive a few days without water and only a few weeks without food, I'd say your body is pretty smart to have you want to eat and drink. The hypothalamus also plays a part in regulating when you feel tired, which is super important too. It's not just nature's way to charge your body like a cell phone, sleeping is also vital to learning and retaining memories. So if you want to be smart like your body, it's best to get a good amount of it. And fun fact, people tend to need less sleep as they get older. So when you get old and retire, it's all late night video game sessions for you, buddy. On the subject of sleepy smartness, your body actually does a bunch of other important things for you while you sleep. According to a recent study, it seems like your brain still processes information for you during that time. The researchers found that participants could create sensory associations between sounds and smells during sleep, as well as reactivate associations that they had made previously. A different study found that your body may work harder while you sleep to clear out damaging waste products that build up in the brain. More than just a good student, your body cleans up after itself like a great roommate. I still regret rooming with that slob Triangle Bob in college. See, your body is actually super smart. Sometimes we may overlook the little things like breathing and blinking, but it's all the small things that add up to making your body the smart, beautiful creation that it is. So what's your favorite thing that your body does for you? Or what do you wish it could do? Let me know in the comment section below. Quick reminder that we have another channel where we talk about the science behind your favorite video games. Have you ever wondered if we could travel faster than the speed of light? Let's explore the science of Mass Effect.
The nearest star to our sun, Proxima Centauri, is over 4 light years away, meaning light, the fastest thing in the universe, takes 4 years to reach it. Our galaxy is over 100,000 light years in diameter. If there are other intelligent races spread all across it, we better figure out some way to up the cosmic speed limit if we're going to interact with them.
As always, I'm Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.